Well, speaking of Candace, she got to 6,000 points. Pretty cool moment just for her and for the team. I've had a chance to talk to her, congratulate her about it.
Yeah.
And what did you say?
Congratulations, Candace, on your 6,000 points. That's what I said. I just said it.
I mean, I know it's been a tough season, but there's been some cool moments like that. Just what does that mean just for the team and, you know, for you guys this season?
I'm just fine playing with these group of girls. Even though we're losing, they still keeping their head up and keep being positive. So it's always a plus not separating when you're in a down moment. So I feel like this team was pretty good. Just being chemistry off the court. So it was a pretty good season.
I mean, really, after the first quarter, that first half of the first quarter, you guys kind of found your groove. I mean, you only gave up 17, 10, and 18 the rest of the way. What was the difference defensively going forward?
I feel like we picked up our defense intensity and just was getting stops and we were scoring at the same time. So that led to us having the lead and just being very good offensively and defensively.
Obviously, the fourth quarter, one to forget. Just what happened there offensively? Just not great. Shot selection, just missed shots?
Basically, yeah, not great shot selection. 8 for 16. I mean, no, we shot eight threes out of 16 shots, and that's not us. And I feel like if we would just attack more and got better shots, we'd have been fine.